You've accomplished so much going from Monday Night Raw, coming over to SmackDown Live, knocking off all these different accolades. But as we close out the year, what does 2018 look like for you? What do you still want to do?
First and foremost, every time I walk through that curtain, I want to improve. I want to get better. But I want to be irreplaceable. I want to be an attraction. I want men and women to buy pay-per-views. I want kids at home to say, Mom and Dad, I want to go to the show because Charlotte Flair is there. I want to be like AJ Styles of SmackDown. I want to know that no woman in NXT, on Raw or SmackDown can replace me. And it, you know, that's a lot of hard work.
I think without question that that's the place that you're at. You know, I feel like you've arrived at that spot, and like, I mean, you can't do anything but congratulate you on that. It's so impressive to see the work that you've done.